我觉得这个海报还是挺好的吧。整体上，首先你们选的是道路安全嘛，然后道路安全里面选的点是跟道路的上发生的一些路怒，就是跟情绪相关的一些东西。其实现在很多的交通事故都是跟这个驾驶员的情绪有很大关系的。然后你们这个设计也比较好，然后我觉得这些小的图标呀，然后都还挺好，给了一些很好的一些建议，怎么去就是减少驾驶员的这个路怒情绪的这种产生，然后怎么去减少交通事故。
How is your first impression about the poster?
I think it is attractive because there are a lot of pictures on it and it is colorful and I think the topic is very clear. The title is clear in the front of the, in the head of the poster.
Do you have any suggestions, or do you think there's any improvement we can make on this poster?
Maybe it can be made a little larger to attract more attention easily.
The purpose of this project is to promote the awareness of car accidents, and one of its primary cause road rage. Have this poster successfully conveyed the message?
I think it is successful in some way, and it can be better if there is information about how road rage will result in like some negative situation, and maybe put some statistics.
Oh, I got someone. Hey man, you're reading our poster.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So,
is that your poster?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
so
nice.
What do you think of it?
I think it's really interesting. It seems it has a great outlook, and this woman really attracted me. He's streaming. Oh, by the way, the content is really interesting. It teaches me about how to avoid feeling of road rage, and I think it's quite meaningful. Like, it teaches me a lot of things. I think I will use it when I become a real driver.
Yeah, this will help you in the future. Oh, thanks, man.
Yeah, bye.